This candle represents love, but not just any kind of love. This is that wounded for our transgressions kind of love, that bruised for our iniquities kind of love, that by his stripes we are healed kind of love. His love ignites, burns brighter than a billion stars. It can't be touched, can't be matched. His match is the kind of light that reveals all the darkness that we've been hiding. From every corner of our sinful hearts, he takes his holy match, lights it once, and engulfs the darkness, tells it to flee, tells it to go, so we can be free. He sees everything we've been hiding, every sin we buried in the crevices of our dark. He sees them, he sees them, he sees them, and he still loves us. Because in case you didn't know, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. So when Isaiah 7:14 says, "Therefore, the Lord himself shall give you a sign. Behold, a virgin shall conceive and bear a son, and shall call his name Emmanuel," we knew the advent of love incarnate was going to be born. Just to place the heaviest guilt on his back so that we can be redeemed and spend forever with him. And if that is not love, please tell me what is. Please tell me anyone else's blood that can cover a multitude of sins. He is the light of the world. And if you let him light up your heart, you can assume he can consume it. So we say, light up the world. Light up our hearts, light up the world. Light up our hearts, light up the world. Light up our hearts so that the world can truly see your love.